Hello guys, Steamingpod is here, bringing you another episode of Assassin's Creed Syndicate. This is part 4. And when we left off, if you remember, dude, we actually played as Jacob and we did two missions. First of all, we saved some clinkers and, well, we didn't do the 100%, and then we killed somebody with the dynamite, whatever. Okay, so in this episode, we are heading to that mission over here, which is like, yep, let's mark that. It's 384 meters away, so let's do this. Okay, so let's go for that, and let's see what happens. Let's see what the new mission is. Hopefully, we can do it for 100% synchronization. Though it's not called here as 100% synchronization, but I'm very used to it. Don't judge me. Okay, so yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, enjoy the mission, and I hope I'll be able to do the 100% synchronization. And if you enjoy this video, be sure to hit that like button down below the video, and also hit subscribe to stay tuned and see what happens next on Assassin's Creed Syndicate. So let's go over there as soon as possible, and since we're on the platform train, railway station. Cool. 40 meters left. I want to take the high ground. I don't like roaming on the street as an assassin is. Let's go even more higher. Come on, man, why you do stuff like that? Go up. Jump over there. Jump on that platform. There we go. Got up. Go up. Up, Jacob. Up, there you go. Okay, here we are. Okay, there is a fragment over here, which I actually don't collect usually. What are you doing, Jacob? I need to proceed further. Okay, let's see. Let's drop down. Okay, what is that? What is that mark? Right. Well, what is this thing? Let me see. Wait, what is this? What is this? What is this sign? Okay, okay, here's something. Let's see. I don't know who that is. Okay, let's continue our journey. We are very close to the mission and we have... Hello, Clinkers. How are you doing, dude? Okay, here we are. And like, come on, I want to see the face. Okay, there we go. Hello, sir. What's your name again, please? Green, right? Mr. Green. Hello.
Ah, there you are. All that stands between you and Whitechapel is the villain controlling the borough. Baylock has demanded you settle the claim for territory in a gang fight.
His loss?
Yeah. I'm sure you can put this to better use than I can.
Oh, what's this, Greeny? Assassin Christmas.
Gather your allies.
Just a bit of a lark.
Okay. Go for the weapon. Oh, cool. You need level 7. Wow. But I already unlocked it. Isn't that great? Okay, let's see what can I afford. Okay, we have these two over here, which has the same attack and stun and lethality. But I kind of look kind of like this. These are all the same price, so let's go with this thing. There you go.
Yeah. Mr. Rexford Kaylock has agreed to your terms and waits for you at the Whitechapel train station. He's bet his train on the fight.
No Kaylock. No man.
What are you doing, dude? Wow. Wow. Jacob, wow. We're just wrong. We're just wrong. Stop doing that, Jacob. Let's just keep running. This train is not going fast. I think it's out of fuel. Hi, Kayla. Hi, Kayla. Did you forget to put fuel on the train? Huh? I'm coming for you.
That's what you get.
There you go.
With the
come
enemy.
On, get up.
There he is, ready to fire.
I think I'm gonna go up and then I'm gonna go jump. No, it's not like that. Come on, go faster, Jason.
I'm walking through a shop. There is an empty vehicle.
Wow.
Appears to be broken.
Oh well, at least we have a train now. It's not all bad.
Kaylock is dead. Whitechapel is no longer in the hands of the Blighters.
You now have the chance to join our ranks. We welcome all who would stand up to Starrick and his cutthroats.
Welcome to the Rooks.
Ah, you bastard. I'd rather throw myself to the tracks than run Bertha another mile for that doting fallback.
Kaylock? He's left the station.
Well, hello, fancy pants. And who might you
I'm Evie Fry, and this is my brother, Jacob Fry.
Pleased to meet you. I'm Agnes McBean.
A delight.
I thought I was getting a promotion. I suppose I'm out of work now.
Come work for us instead.
I won't bile your heat. You pay better than scraps?
Oh, I'm sure we can at least match that.
Then may I present to you Agnes and Bertha, Lady and locomotive, at your service.
What the crap? Who is
I'll be in the next car.
A hideout on the rails? What an excellent idea.
Yes, it all worked out rather well. Now, I would like to follow up a lead on... Jacob? Is this serious?
I'm not doing anything until this gets fixed.
I believe I know someone who can help with that.
I knew you would, Greenie.
Okay. Hello, miss.
You know, a mite of money goes a mickle bit in this city. Think of the power of good you can do with the purse you bring. You talk of a store in London. Well, now's your chance. That there map shows who to speak to. Old friends, if you will. Give him a whiff of that sterling, and maybe you can save us all from having to...
Keep talking, that's why I don't...
...before we're ready.
Mix with girls. Keep freaking talking. Wait, where is it? Medicine. GG. You got medicine. And we can buy other stuff. I don't want to lose money on that.
Well, I think Mr. Dean said there was someone he wanted you to meet.
Whitechapel is ours. We are here, right? Oh, okay. I'm coming over here. So where is that? And it's raining. I swear, if you try to kill me, I'm gonna beat up you and I'm gonna feed the dogs your meat. I promise. Don't know how that's possible. I like this stuff. Ouch. Ouch. How dare you? Wow. Whoa, whoa. Have this as fun, dude. Oh, shit. That's what I like about assassin. Almost. Don't you dare to do that.
Wait there! I'll chop you in...
Sorry. Just over here. Where's the freaking road? Wow, I think it's up. Is it? Let's go up. Should I turn into Evie now? No, I like Jacob. Come on, get down. I don't get down already.
Oh, blast them.
Alec, whatever is the matter?
I have been intercepting nothing but poppycock propaganda about soothing syrup and whatnot. No, I swear to high heavens, if Starrick's monopoly continues...
Alec, I beg your pardon. These are friends of mine. Evie Fry and her brother, Jake.
Alexander Graham Bell.
Linguist, inventor, and technical expert. Alec, I have something of a favor to ask you.
Can you fix this?
Oh, looks like the casing is cracked. Oh, comes apart. I see. Could have used one of these to fit my fuses on top of Big Ben.
Alec is installing a new telegraph line for our Free Press Association.
To combat the Static Telegraph Company. Now, if I can mend the fuses connecting independent lines from Big Ben, Static will be weakened. Only we are somewhat at a handicap. And there. Oh, I've removed the mechanism so it may work with your bracer.
I'll put it to use immediately.
Jacob, wait. Mr. Bell, allow me to help you with your fuses.
Oh, you will not find me too proud to accept, Miss Fry. Or we can use my carriage if you'd be so good as to hold the reins, though.
I'll take that.
I can help you.
Okay, let's do this.
You really ought to be here by now. I say, I hope you understood I meant today.
So, Mr. Bell, what inventions are you concocting?
I intend to develop a magnetic telegraph that does not just convey dots and dashes, Miss Fry, but the human voice.
Phonetic telegraph? Sounds a bit of a mouthful. You could just call it a telephone.
Telephone? How bizarre. Anyway, as I was saying earlier, the price has become entirely dependent on the Static Telegraph Company.
Which is why Mr. Green has asked you to set up a free line.
Yes. What is more, other small independent companies have had their lines sabotaged, and they have little means of finding any broken fuses, which are...
Come on. To be found on top of Big Ben.
Correct. Especially as... One needs a special government pass to get through the guard.
They will not be a problem. I'll repair the fuses.
What the artist? Whoa, it's cool, man. Whoa, my goodness. That tall building, like, by climbing, it'll take hours to go up here. Okay, I'll take it. Shortcut of the plane. That is awesome. Okay, one done.
Lovely view.
Well, actually, Assassin's Creed is actually famous for, like, climbing and other stuff they do. Whoa, this is also cool. But, this is just, like, shortens the game a lot. Like, there'll be a very less amount of climbing and other stuff like that. Right? Okay, can I go over there? I think I gotta go all the way high up so I can shoot. Okay, there we go. Okay, there we go. This is not bad, actually. Over here, come on. Go up. What are you doing? Can I go anywhere, though? I gotta go up. To get another car. Okay, come over here and let's see. No leap of faith. I cannot go below 30 meter in altitude because there's the mission. Whatever. The mission is 100% synchronized. But the challenge is here, you know. So let's go over here. One. Now can I go up? Where is it? Where is the other field though? The other one was over there. Okay, and this one. This one is here now. Let's go over there. I can climb this one, I don't need to ascend taller. Awesome. I think someone's calling out.
That should do it.
There. I can hear them. Can you? Can you hear the calling of people? Okay, now let's go top. Let's go over there. Not up! What are you doing? I cannot even... Can I even ascend any buildings from here? Any R's? No R. Let's go over there. Okay, the other one is right over there, so I gotta go from here. Can I go top of this? Okay, there we go. And now I gotta get that. Let's see it over here. Sit over here. Sit on this thing. Sit on this snake. Whatever. Okay. How am I supposed to do this? I cannot find anywhere to shoot that thing. On my head. And if I do the leap of faith, I cannot complete the challenges. Well, let me think about it. But actually, there are more like snakehead over the down of this building. Let's go over them. Let's try this again. Okay. Yeah. Is there any? Okay, there we go. Okay. I'm an idiot. I have a messed up brain. Okay, got that. Go up. Go up. Sit on this thing. There we go. I should have done the more up. Let's go up. All the way. To the top. Yeah, I told you I'm an idiot. I can just directly do it from here. And now, there is one over there. Okay, there's a fragment or something like this. Yep, I think it's a fragment. What do they call it? The first one I get. Helix glitches. Okay, glitches. Okay, here we are. Get a fuse. Oh, nope. Get a fuse. Okay, done. And now what?
All set.
Speak to Ball. Where is he? There are people over here. Can I assassinate them? Can I just like go like this? Wait over here. Wait over here. And there we go. Assassination. I'm gonna just kill them. Kill the other one. Oh shit. Oh my goodness. Oh my ow. How dare you? Oh my goodness. Oh shit. What? How did he one-shot me? Like, literally, he like two or three shot me. What? Well, guys, we're back, and it seems to be spawned over here. So I actually went there to fight that guard because I was too angry at them. And guess what? They killed me again. They were level 7 guards. How am I even supposed to kill him? I'm like level 3 or 2. Man, that's why he was like 3-shot me. Okay, so let's go ahead and talk to Bill, and I think I want to do a synchronization before doing that. Can I go up? Let's go up. And let's synchronize this point pretty quick. There we are. Nice. Bounty Hunter. Bounty Hunter is not Bounty Hunter a mission we did? Wait, what? Like two Bounty Hunters. Okay, we gotta check it out. And let's do the Leap of Faith. Where is it? Up here, come on. Leap of Faith, here we come. Whee! Okay, that was awesome. This is the first viewpoint. Where's Bill? Hello, Bill. I'm gonna drive it again.
Thank you very much, Miss Fry. I will now be able to continue with the installation of the new line.
If there's anything else I can do to help.
Certainly. Please do come and visit. I was toying with this device and have noted down the formula for you. It's not perfect yet. By golly, it works.
Come on, Bob.
Whoa. What a thing, a little too well. Whoa.
Okay, let's do another mission. I am not satisfied yet. Let's do 100 medals. Let's do it. Why not? Okay, so let's actually hijack someone. I like that. These are guards, please. They're gonna wreck my face. I got wrecked 2 times in a row this episode. That's not good, right? Let's hijack this. Hello, sir. Can I have you?
Oh, passenger
also. Okay, so let's go ahead and drive it. A messed up car. Carriage is wrong. What do you call like horse car? Carriage, I don't know. Assassinate a guard from the zip line. So let's go over there. Air assassination. Let's go up so that we can do an air assassination. Why am I even climbing? I can do that like zipline or whatever that thing is. Okay, there is a guard. And can I assassinate him? Yep, there we go. And I gotta kill him. He's level 2, I can take him, don't worry. Whoa. What are you doing? Throw him.
You can do better than that!
Yeah, I can.
She's not here.
Ow. Okay. Aren't you ashamed of yourself that you are hitting a girl? Like, look at this girl. The girl is hitting a girl. Girl fight. Okay, right? But look at these guys. Look at the ball guy. He's a boy. You're in doubt. Why are you even
hitting someone? Oh, there you go. I'm gonna watch TV. Just try to stop me. Now, you'll be singing a different tune once I'm done with you.
Awesome. Her attack's all good. There we go. With an assassinate one. Oh, from a zipline. Oh my goodness. I'm an idiot. Let's go ahead and grab a zipline for us. And assassinate. Come on, try to go. Okay, so you're the one, right? You're the one. I have knives. I also It's kind of like spontaneous. Let's go over here. And let's see there. Nope. Not a chance. Not even gonna do that. I'm the only one. There are guards. Okay, there's a guard. So I gotta do a zip line. Let's do right over there. Can I get anybody from here? Can I get him? Yep, there we go. GG. Okay, gotta fight. Fight like a man. Not a man, like fight like a woman. Fight like a lady. Well, I actually didn't see my skills. Do I have any skill points? 5 skill points. Are you serious right now? Okay, let's get this lockpick. And there we go, we're level 2. So we were level 1 and we tried to fight a guard of level 7. You gotta be serious, right? Yes, I'm an idiot. I know that. Don't judge. Okay, so, okay, so let's go ahead and update our health boost because we need a lot of health. Man, I got 2 or 3 shot out of by that guard. I still cannot get it out of my head. Okay, loot takedown. Yeah, of course we want that. Updated this for Jacob, so I forgot. Yeah, we're playing as Eevee, so we gotta update this. We gotta unlock the stealth one. Because Eevee is way too better than Jacob at stealth. Well, actually, it depends on the player and, you know, how am I. Okay, we reached a new level. It's level 3. And unlocked a bunch of whatever. What are these skills? Wow. English. Yay! I should get an award for that, for this. Okay, so let's go for the people back. Fighting out already. Oh my goodness, I'm gonna die now. I'm out. I'm getting out of here. Bye, have fun. I'm gonna come back after a few minutes. Let them come while I will be standing over here trying to kill somebody. There we go. And there we go, I just used it. They're like,
she won't hold out my
Look at this, you were like 10. Does it count? Like, you guys were like 10 and I'm 1. And I still defeat you. Because I am...
John C!
Yeah. Let's get this loot. And I think we have got all the components. And there we go, we can craft. Okay, got that. So we can craft stuff over here. Like, getting resources is like Minecraft, right? Okay, let's see what I can upgrade or get right now. Like, I need this throwing knife. And I need medium bullet pouchy. Oh, I don't have... What I not have? Oh, well, we have all of these, I guess. Nope. Why can I not get this thing? It's like, we need to have 100 of these, we have 148 of these, and we also have the money. Okay, throwing a knife upgraded to level 2. And let's also upgrade this, but we don't have metal, so let's resume. And there's also a chest over here, so let's get that. Where's the chest? The Eagle Legion? Yeah. It's inside over here. I'll show you over here. Okay, there we go. Got that. We can also hit F5 to go to access the crafting menu. Let's go ahead and buy something. We can get this. Can I not? Why can I not get it? I have all the stuffs. I also have the medal. I have the cost and... Oh, sorry. It says locked over here. I'm an idiot. I need to go level 5. I'm like level 3. Yeah, I'm an idiot. That proves that. But anyways, dude, I hope you guys have enjoyed this video. If you did, be sure to hit the like button down below the video and also subscribe to stay tuned. And I'll talk to you later.